Julius, you've been with this league since the beginning. Do you think today was a good example of how competitive the Big Three can be?
Yeah, I think all the games, were very competitive. I think the fans were treated to some special basketball. And as we talked about internally, right now our record is 2-3, but I think there's 5 or 6 other teams with similar records. So, you know, the teams at the top, they're going to be hard to bring down. But I think the path for moving up is clearly established by us winning today as opposed to losing.
I feel like one more, guys.